Take it. Hit it.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Lightning.
Yeah.
Hey, guys. It's me, Jerry, from No Skunk Adventures. Today, I'm on my way to Quarry Lakes, as I just found out that they planted lassens about a little over an hour ago. So hopefully by the time I get there, they will have made their way to my favorite hole and will be ready to bite on my line. In the past, I've been using swim baits and mini jigs at Quarry Lakes, but today we're going to experiment with the Senkos that have been killing it in the Delta. So we're going to try that, you wacky rig it and fish it as a jig, see what kind of damage we could do, and yeah, hopefully we'll be able to hook into some fish today.
Got one, or they're just, well, here we go, fish on. Fish on.
Yep.
Fish on. I think it might be foul hook. I think it's foul hook. Yeah, foul hook. It was bait fishing. I don't know. He's a big school. Or no, he's just wrapped. He's just wrapped.
He got wrapped.
Yeah. He got wrapped a lot. Okay. You got it in the mouth and wrapped around the tail. All right. Alright.
You got up or not?
Yeah.
Okay. Hook?
No. Well, let me see.
Maybe not. It's maybe through.
No, it's in the mouth. Mm-hmm. But it's... Oh, no. It is. It is foul hook.
Where?
It's in the tail. But it's also... Unless there's another hook... You got wrapped... It got wrapped around the mouth. It wrapped itself around the mouth.
Oh, we got another one.
No, it's mine, but the line got... He got flossed. And it's hooked around the mouth, but... Yeah, he's too... Foul hook. That's weird. I've never seen that. Wrapped around the mouth and foul hooked. Good looking fish, though.
Yep.
Good looking fish.
Good job.
Let me catch you. Oh. Let me recover you. There you go. We'll get you again. Here we go, finally. Come off. No, came off. Honey.
Thank you.
Here we go. On the pink. Pink jig. There we go. No, that's good. He comes off, he comes off. It's okay. You're gonna release him. Wait, you can just set him in the water? I'm just gonna release him. Go ahead, and put him down. Okay, thank you. Nice looking fish. Thanks for playing, Mr. Fishy. Too heavy. Sinking. Experimenting with Senkos today and started with half a Senko on an 8-ounce jig head, but it was not getting the action I wanted, just dropping to the bottom. So I'm going to switch it out with a 1/32 ounce jig head. Looking to add to my fish catching arsenal by buying these 3-inch Senkos. I've seen people use them wacky rigged or cut in half and use it as a jig. And they've been doing really well at Lake Pardee and at Lake Comanche. So I'm hoping to use the same techniques in these Bay Area lakes. It's all in your way.
Look at my way.
Nobody's following.
That's not good.
I hit it. There we go.
There you go. Wow.
Gnarly.
What color?
It's on the Senko. Watermelon.
Oh, I know what I'm gonna do.
First one. First time. First one. First time. First time catching it on that. Stay there. Oh, now you're in the. Oh, you're in the weeds. All right, finally got one.
Slammer?
Yeah, Sierra Slammer. The regular.
All his homies are like, fuck that.
I get me, did I get the holy one? I got the holy one.
Oh, you got that one. Ooh.
Bullet hole.
Hey, Gary the man.
All right, no skunk. No skunk. All right, little itty bitty.
How many pound braid is that?
This one's five. Yeah, you're hooked good.
Is that gonna keep him?
No. Catch him again.
Practice catch and release, AJ.
On bass.
No, I got. It's it's okay. Swim bait. No, I'm good. I'm good. It's a 2-pounder. Keep jumping. Oh, that's a nice trout. Two and a half pound trout. Oh, he's still. He's like a smoker. All right. Thank you, sir. All right. Okay. Yeah. If I don't reel, it'll sink.
Oh, gosh, yeah. Yeah, no, that's deadly.
Okay, here we go.
Don't lose it.
I've got backups, but yeah, these aren't the $5 lures.
Yeah, I go in the water for those.
All right, right now. No, you don't like it? You turned away, said you don't look real. Somebody just tapped it though on that first cast. You got a chaser. You had a rainbow, but oh no, now I'm in the wrong spot. Take it, hit it. Yes!
Oh yeah!
Lightning! Lightning!
Uh oh, you got your other line.
Yeah, it's tangled.
So
it's
like loosen the drag?
Yeah, just loosen the drag. Oh yeah, he's coming on this. Oh, stay out of there. I'm on some. Oh, that's my bait, probably.
Yeah. Oh. Probably got him on both poles now. Oh, shit.
Okay, I'm like, okay, do I? Yeah, I'm gonna come through. I'm gonna come through here. Oh, but I'm stuck on the. Okay, yeah, come this way. Right, don't lose you, because I think that's a freaking $15 lure too. Thanks for listening to that.
I'm just gonna leave this as light as I can.
Yep, you can. Is he snagged?
Yeah.
Oh shit. Okay, leave him out of the net then. Leave him off the net.
You look good though.
You look good.
You look like you took it.
Is it in the mouth? No, it's on the side. It's on the side. Alright, don't lose. Yeah, I don't want to lose
probably the lure.
I don't want to lose the lure.
You want to net them anyways? Or?
No. We'll just keep them on the... You know what? Net them and keep them in the water.
All right. I've got it.
Net them and keep them in the water. All right.
Looks like a cord.
Okay, keep them in the water. Oh, and the fish. Just let him.
Let him fight it out, huh?
Oh, shit. This thing's getting all jacked up.
Yeah, he can let it go. I'll try a little bit with you.
All right, guys. Guess I can't take a Facebook picture with this. So it won't count.
Hey. Wow, those are nice.
Okay. Breed. All right.
Let me just rip. I'll rip my line just because it's a mess.
That'll work.
Releasing it.
No, that's you got to do it.
Yeah. It's not hard.
That's
to do,
everybody. Man. You foul hook. Let him go.
Yeah,
I've seen guys not do it. I've seen guys not do it here. I really thought I had a legitimate hook set here. I watched the fish follow my lure in, lunge at the jerk bait, and if you listen closely, you can hear the strike before I set the hook. Take it, hit it. Yes!
Oh, yeah.
Lightning! Lightning!
Hey guys, obviously the video you just saw took place over a few days. The goal was to experiment with the 3-inch Yamamoto Senkos. I purchased them in watermelon, pumpkin, green pumpkin, smoke, and the Bass Pro 3-inch Stickos in what appears to be green pumpkin and watermelon. I initially wacky rigged them, either with a jig head or with a size 6 mosquito hook or single leg hook. Didn't get any action on these, although I did like how they looked in the water. Really good action in the water. I also cut them in half and put them on a 1/32nd, 1/16th, and 1/8th jig head. I started with a 1/8th jig head thinking I could cast further, covering more ground, but they basically sank to the bottom. I got better action with the lighter jig head, and that's where I actually caught a fish on that one. Overall, I didn't get much action at Quarry Lake with these, but then the fish were finicky all week, or maybe I just need to learn how to fish with these Senkos better. Regardless, stay safe out there. We'll keep experimenting with these Senkos. Until next time, no skunk.